All right. I'm recording right now, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's my man, Nine Millie, calling from the job, from the moneymaker. Go ahead, bro.
Man, I'm at the fence spitting this shit. These niggas ain't lyricists. These niggas ain't nothing but pussy-ass kids. If they was ready for the shit that I spit, then they wouldn't be sitting here trying to write off of my shit. So let me tell you something about these real cats that flow, though. Them niggas ain't short, niggas calling them Frodo. But you can't stand up tall, nigga. I'm like Tree Fam. Niggas want to see me, dog. Shoot them like, hot damn. I don't give a fuck about them niggas. They ain't even riders. Niggas think they're ready for me, dog. I'm right beside them. I can take you off in a race, and if you want to fuck with my place, and I'ma have to show you the Glock, and I'ma pop in your face. Let me black off them niggas. Let me take the black off of them. Niggas hating on me because I say I smack all of them. I don't give a fuck about none of them. They dumb and dumber. Them niggas think they doing something. They just run the summer. When I'm running the winter, spring, in the fall. Niggas hating on me, dog, because they know that I ball. And I ain't got a problem with it because I'm sticking in shit. And if you don't got a problem, nigga, go get a bitch.
That's what it is, bro. Nigga calling, spitting from the job. You know what I'm saying? 9 milli. Nickel plated squad, J.O. the Don, aka Black Sand, holla at your dog.